We had another month, right?
We're half quiet, but it was still good. We still worked hard and pushed through. So we're there really excited and proud to present our performance to you guys tonight. We're going to open up with, let's remember what we're doing here. Our first one is going to be Angels We Have Heard on High, followed by Silent Night, and then closing their portion of the concert is going to be Carol the Bells.
Deo, whoa,
sweet silver bells all sing to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bring your cheer.
Yourself, break out in fun caroling if you like. We'll be ready for any few minutes.
Cheers.
All right, it looks like we're all set up here. This is the middle school band, a combination of the 6th grade and 7th and 8th grade band. All of the 6th graders are learning new instruments this year, and most of the 7th and 8th graders haven't played their instruments in over a year. So at the beginning of this year, a lot of good work at the beginning, getting back into playing our instruments, and they are just chugging right along. And I'm really proud, especially of the 6th graders. They've stepped up to the 7th and 8th grade level for the concert tonight, so we can have a nice combined big band. So they're going to sound full and loud, and it's going to be good. So we're going to open up with Jolly Old St. Nicholas. Now we will be performing Good King Wenceslas, and we're going to play this one with a few additional solos in this piece. So really quickly, I'm going to run through the names of the students who are playing solos. So we have Landon Reed playing solo on the alto sax. We have Clara and Harmony playing a duet solo duet on the clarinets. We have Gavin playing a solo on the trumpet. We have Avenir playing a solo on the bass guitar. We have Robin and Michaela playing solo or duet on the flute. And then we have Izzy and Kaylee playing duet on the clarinet. We'll be closing our portion of the concert with the middle school band with Jingle Bells. All right. To close out this portion of this concert, we have members of our high school band here, two clarinets and a trumpet trio here. We're playing four Christmas tunes for you guys tonight, starting off with Coventry Carol and I Saw Three Ships. Final two numbers will be O Come, Emmanuel, and God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm so proud of these guys as well as every other group that performed here tonight. I just say a closing prayer and then we'll clean up the stage and you guys will be all set to go here. Father in heaven, we just thank you for this day, Lord, and we thank you for these students and the talents and gifts that you've given to them, and we thank you for the ability that we get to showcase that to their parents as they are all proud, and I'm very proud as well, God. We thank you for that gift and for your sacrifice, and just for the reminder that we have this time of year of the gift that you gave us of Jesus' birth, Lord. And we're thankful for that and for the sacrifice that he gave for us so we can be with you forever, Lord. It's your name we pray. Amen.